NPR having a meltdown.
And the immigrants to fight. And the immigrants to fight.
In line with the 6.1% growth the economy notched in 2019, the year before the pandemic. But meeting that 6% growth target this year will not be very difficult. That's because China's economy shrank.